While a temporary block is in place, the Trump administration is racing to reinstate the policy.
And they're starting right now, right here in the Bay Area. Just hours ago, the Justice Department filed an emergency appeal at the Ninth Circuit Court in San Francisco.
Now, in the meantime, Wendy Gillette shows us confusion is mounting at the nation's airports.
The Department of Justice has filed an appeal of a restraining order that blocked President Donald Trump's travel ban of people from seven predominantly Muslim countries. It comes just a day after a federal judge in Washington state issued the temporary order. A State Department spokesman says up to 60,000 foreigners whose visas were electronically canceled had that action reversed. But it's unclear what's being done to help those whose visas were physically canceled. The decision by the federal judge, appointed by President George W. Bush, drew the scorn of the commander-in-chief. Mr. Trump tweeted, "The opinion of this so-called judge, which essentially takes law enforcement away from our country, is ridiculous and will be overturned. When a country is no longer able to say who can and who cannot come in and out, especially for reasons of safety and security, big trouble."
But as the affected travelers once again resume flying to international airports, including here to JFK Airport in New York City, it remains unclear how long the judge's order will hold.
Saturday afternoon, protesters marched in Washington, demanding a permanent end to the travel ban. Tens of thousands also packed the streets of London, some carrying signs that read, "Fight ignorance, not immigrants." Wendy Gillette for CBS News, New York.